In this video, I will show you how to use the browser with your cardboard on. First, using earphones with a media button. Connect the earphones to your device. Then use the gyroscope controlled cursor to move around. When you want to click something, press the media button. Notice that nothing actually happens here. From experience, not all earphones work on all devices. If pressing the media button doesn't work, try different earphones. The original ones that came with the device should work out of the box. Now let's do some clicking. Clicking the URL bar should show the on-screen keyboard. You can use it to type a URL or a search query. If you find using the earphones for clicking uncomfortable, you still have other options, like using a USB mouse. To connect a USB mouse to your phone, you'll need an OTG cable. Connect the OTG cable to the phone and the mouse. You can now use the mouse instead of the gyroscope cursor. Notice that we no longer need the gyroscope cursor. To disable it, go to the settings and uncheck the gyroscope cursor option. You can also use a hardware keyboard with a browser. For this demo, I will be using a wireless keyboard and mouse combo. Wireless and Bluetooth devices are recommended, for less wires means more freedom. Notice that the on-screen keyboard no longer appears upon clicking the URL bar. That's because a hardware keyboard is present. Use the physical keyboard to type instead. For the next input method, I will need the gyroscope cursor, so let's enable it. Now let's remove all connections and try the Bluetooth remote. Let's pair it with our phone. Pairing successful. Now back to the app. Press the function and A buttons to switch to the media controller mode. You can now use the gyroscope cursor to point and the remote to click. There is another way to use the remote with the browser. Press the function and E buttons to switch to the mouse mode. Now you can use the remote just like a mouse. That's it. Thanks for watching.